Well, it's going to need a lot of resets off of D-Light. Oh, he's still going! Oh, zero! Oh, my gosh!
Sandstorm is...
He got the read. Oh, he nailed it.
Gravity cancel sidelight, too. So
and then
the
hard.
Right amount of knockback using the lower...
Oh, my God! Oh, my gosh!
Talking to Clyde, bro. Speak like a man.
You speak like a man.
Yo, that was actually dirty as fuck.
Oh my god.
Tava muito paciente.
Sim, só esperou, cara. Nossa! Fazendo um novo conceito de escada! Colocou esse. Nossa, ainda tinha o Red Recovery.
Eu só ouvindo o barulho de Weapon Toss de Downlight de cor.
Dude, honestly, it's kind of sick, because Sandstorm can't, like, do those big-ass strings against me anymore. Because I, like, learned the Scythe matchup.
Oh, my! No! No! My sidelight caught his recovery!
Got the
nice!
Toss.
Oh, you do it down there.
Recovery.
One
Boomy
more.
Just scaling around.
Oh! Oh! Boomy's
Could
really
this
turning
this
around. He's got one dodge left, and that's it! Boomy with the perfect answer!
Two-stock lead! Believe it. That was absolutely ridiculous.
Give equal advantage to the other teams. A little cat's an eye throw.
Yeah,
they
really
everybody's got hammers here, so it's like, Oh, Kozilek! Oh man, with a 10
yeah.
second zero to death. What
and
a
he's
play!
Still going.
Holy moly! He's
oh,
doing
no.
it again!
He got it, he got it. Kozilek's insane.
Oh my god!
He can't he didn't even get the nair. Kozilek's
is
going is off.
Is so good at this game. Oh my god. Two Gimps in less than 20 seconds. What
I think they're gonna this character is as far as I see LDZ, he's always been a Blasters player. Just like Boomy. For the Barossa makes a little more sense, but oh man,
wow.
Boomy!
Oh,
still
Boomy!
Going.
Oh my god!
Oh, he tried to push up the down sig. He's
I
still going.
I wish that down sig landed, dude. Oh man.
I mean, the combo's not. Okay, there. It's like over now.
No, that counts. That's still a combo.
Is he gonna finish it off?
Okay. Combo's over.
Well,
still, that was amazing.
Just one more attack. Neutral light nearly does it on its own. Oh.
Okay.
Oh my fucking god!
You want to clip that?
Yes. Yeah, just hold on.
Player one wins.
Guy's pissing me off, dude.
I will eat you out like a biscuit. Okay, do not come near me. This is me. Okay, you want no smoke? All right, none. No smoke at all. Zero. You're me. Cierto. Wait, that means true. I'm retarded. Okay. Seto. I don't know. I'm not Kepsta.
CD light and it's recovering. And the sword sticks on Roland are all really solid.
Whoa. He just stopped, then dashed back, then continued to string. Oh my gosh! We didn't see any of those yesterday. Maybe he was just saving it up. For
gotta throw a weapon, jump over it, right? Get over it. You can't. I don't think you can dash in and punish it. It comes back too quickly. All right, he recovers too quickly after it comes back to him. Maybe with blasters because of how far the side air goes. Ooh, okay.
Yeah, the side air could
because the side light. Sure. Yeah, because he got that super sweet guitar string that ended up in a KO. So he equalized the stocks and the damage not too far either. Wow, simple. That was beautiful.
Wow.
He knew that Pavelski wanted to come in high. He's recovering back to the stage. He just dashed back and kept moving back. That was so good. That was so good because Phazon was like, I got you now. Like, he actually was about to.
Yo!
Get what?
And Sandstorm just deleted Remy's second stock. Guitars, not so much either. They usually end up sending you up with the recovery. But those signatures, that's where you're really going to see it come into play. So dangerous off. Come into play. so dangerous off.
He's still touched.
The patience to remain on the wall there. Double ground. Faison just turning it around, taking the first stock.
Axe Downsig? Axe Downsig's a meaty boy. Oh, I just X pivoted without. What?
Oh, holy sh! But we are relentless! What are we going to do when Summit Voting beats us to the ground? Summit Voting has knocked us down again and again! We fight back! Don't back down! We are in charge here! Summit Voting may be tough, but we are tougher! There will always be tough moments, tragedy and pain and Salems. But if we stay strong and we keep fighting, we will not only survive, we will thrive. We will discover that the challenge was actually the reward all along. The climb and the sacrifice were rewards, not the prize. It's not the reward that gives us the ultimate satisfaction, but the pride in knowing our character prevailed. Our character shone through. The pride in knowing we are strong. Be strong. We can do it. We will make it. We will. So what are you waiting for? We only get one shot? Vote for Sandstorm now. A grande hitbox que tem, o GP, uma região muito safe. Nossa. Olha isso! Novamente! O Apple Toss! Meu amigo! Lopes! Embrasando novamente! Mais um offstage impecável!
You know, obviously, it's still anybody's game as Boomy gets a stock with just one attack there, and he's yeah, just one more away from finishing off eye throw. Still looking
downer.
For it.
Side light, but no nair. Went for the recovery right afterwards to try to get that stock.
Yeah, he's trying to finish him off. More damage doesn't help him.
Oh, no. Team combo. On to Boomy into orange now with that unarmed neutral stick to finish it off. And he's still pumping away and dodged out of the way of Sandstorm and is still...
What?
That's the payback. That's the payback time from last game.
Come on, gangster. Come on, gangster. Y'all clip this. I lied. Don't do that. Don't do that. Please don't clip that. Somebody already did it.
The only time I'm so confused is like when they follow someone like Wrench and don't follow me. It makes no sense.
I throw.
Like imagine following I throw and not following me. How does Baby Shibi follow Isadora and not me? It's actually a tilter.
She's actually racist.
Is that it?
Probably. Maybe your picture is an anime. And
Remy, do you use any stance on cooking?
Sometimes I just go like, why wasn't this from the start, right? But they had an idea with the tarot.
Oh, smart for Ithro to go over to the other side.
Oh, no! My
gosh.
I hate this song, but I'm not going to change it until this guy's dead. Oh my god. Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit, bro. You ain't going nowhere. Where did you think you was going?
I like the beat.
Chef going to the other side. Chaz misses that ground pound. It does not look good for Chaz. Makes it back. That could have been huge for Chef.
Oh, big combo.
Big combo.
Oh my god. And that's Chaz's stock.
The six piece.
Suddenly the tides.
Check us out.
Ha 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 ha!